The moon is with us.
Leave your anger and your pain for the Kanaima to feed on.
Tejibwe is a real historical person. She was one of the first people to be accused of witchcraft and one of the first people to confess. Interestingly enough, she didn't hang. She went to jail and was released, and then nobody really knows what happened to her.
Here's this woman, Tituba. Fascinating character. It's taken us centuries to even know the little bit we can know about who she really was.
Do not fear the woods.
Salem is set in 17th century Massachusetts, and that's a time period that's not often explored.
And what are you going off to defend? Not Sodom, but Salem!
Mary and Tituba have rituals that they perform, which are part of their magic.
One, two, three, and four. Raise the devil to our door. Call the pig, the wolf, the ram. Come to the circle, all who can.
She was initially arrested because she had fed what they called a witch cake. And this was supposed to somehow make some magical thing happen where one of the possessed girls would be able to point to the witch.
She presents herself as a servant, but we begin to wonder if maybe she's more master than so.
Are not your enemies now your slaves? Do you not have everything that you desire? Wealth, power, almost everything.
See how people would be scared at the idea of witches.